Yo, 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 what's popping off with everybody, man? It's a beautiful day in New York City. I'm cruising through the Lower East Side, doing my thing, handling my business. I had a really productive day, you know what I mean? I've been moving around, just handling my BI, to say the least. I don't got to get into the specifics, but I'm having a good day. Just know that, you know what I'm saying? But I've been flowing, I've been rolling, and I've been bumping into people, you know what I'm saying, through the course of my day. And there's a theme, there's something that's in common. Motherfuckers is fucked up, you know what I'm saying? People need food, people need toiletries, people need fucking laundry detergent and shit. A couple people asked me for a few dollars to let them hold something, you know what I mean? Doing my motherfucking neighborly thing. And as y'all know, Uncle Nick's a charitable person. We fed the homeless last summer and shit. We did two Christmas charity drives already. We donate to the church. We take care of the ladies in the shelters. We do a lot of shit, you know what I'm saying? Buying homeless people shoes. I get down for the come up. And I was able to do that with all the contributions, with all the donations. We got a new camera. We've been filming shit in 2K, 4K. Out here doing our cinematography thing. And one thing that I know is that when I ask the Wolfpack, or I ask my supporters to follow through and come through so we can do something great, y'all usually hold it down, you know what I'm saying? So I got this idea. I said, yo, why don't I start a little GoFundMe or something like that, and let's see if we can raise maybe $400 or $500, whatever the fuck it is. I'll set a little goal or something like that, you know what I mean? And if we can reach that like within this week or the next week or something like that, I'm gonna hit up the spot. And I'm gonna buy a bunch of fucking things, you know what I'm saying? Do a compra, get a bunch of shit, you know what I'm saying? Clorox wipes, baby wipes, laundry detergent, toilet paper, paper towels, all that fly shit. And I'm gonna deliver it over to the church, because I was talking to my peoples over there, and they got the pantry, you know what I mean? So people are able to go in there and get what they need at the end of the day. And they help out the community, you know what I'm saying? They sent the kids to summer camp. We contributed to that last year. You know what I'm saying? With the donations and shit like that that I was dropping off. So, my mouth is dry. I was smoking a little weed. Pardon me. You know what I'm saying? I had to catch my breath for a second. My shit is cotton. I gotta get some water. But I'd actually like to get out here and start doing some charitable shit again. Now that Corona's dying down a little, the city's opening up. And at the end of the day, some people be like, man, fuck Uncle Nick. That motherfucker be cursing. He be talking shit. He be roasting people. I don't like him. He's a fraud. He's this. He's that. Whatever the fuck. And I don't give two shits. You know what I'm saying? Because you motherfuckers don't make my world spin. I don't give a fuck what niggas think on the goddamn internet. If you support me, you support me. If you don't, go fuck yourself. You know what I'm saying? Have a great day. What the fuck you want from me? But Uncle Nick has a heart of gold, and like I said, I like to give back. And what's better than going into your community, into your neighborhood, and uplifting the individuals that you live amongst? You know what I'm saying? People talking about, oh, I'm gonna donate to this thing, I'm donating to this program, we're marching, we're protesting. I do this shit every fucking day. I help motherfuckers, you know what I'm saying? But now we're gonna try to do it on a larger scale for some people in the community. So like I said, I'm gonna start up a GoFundMe. The links actually be in the description box. And with the proceeds that we receive, we're gonna buy a bunch of shit and head over to the pantry at the church. And we're gonna drop some shit off. I'm gonna do a video, talk to my man John, get down for the come up and all that. And just wanna thank everybody for the support, man. Everybody that's been down with me since day one. Some people that left, some people that came back. Motherfuckers that are like, yo, this nigga's a piece of shit, I can't stand them. But you still fucking tune in and hit the dislike button or do whatever the fuck you do, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to everybody that got their eyes on Uncle Nick. But let's come together, let's do something great for the LES, and that's all I gotta say about it. I got some more shit to do, but let's get down for the come up, man. You know what I mean? Do I want to and all that. Wolfpack strong, we gonna hold it down, and I'll talk to y'all in a bit. Peace!